time has finally come to pull out the spotlight and burn out.